管。Restaurant 饭馆。
饭馆。
Let's see. Get that open my chat. Yes, please. Super.
Guan.
Guan.
Guan
means a place for cultural activities.
洗手间在这儿吗?
Restaurant or library. 洗手间在这儿吗? Here's the bathroom here. I'm busy, sorry. 我 Okay, this is my 餐节 input window. C-A-N-G-J-I-E. I'll read aloud as I type to get the characters. What it does is it converts your QWERTY keyboard into a character selector. Are we live here? Is this the live stream? Looks good. I'm very busy. H-Q-I. Alright, let's reload. It's the one drawback to it. Sometimes kind of forgets what it is. H-Q-I. Hen is H-O-A-V. Mang. P-Y-V. 对不起. T-G-D-I. 不 M-F. 起 A-O. R-U. Now let's try S-U. Oh, wrong one. It's G-O-R-U.There's 起对不起 Okay, that has a few. One complicated, what do you call it? Traditional character. So click replace, click simplify. And now we're going to paste that here. I am busy, sorry.
不在那儿。
在那儿, no, it's over there. 管。
管。
院。
院。
肩
肩
手
洗
管
管你的姐姐在饭馆
你的姐姐在饭馆 your sister your big sister 在饭馆 is at the restaurant
这儿没有洗手间
这儿没有洗手间这儿 YYMRis going to be H-X-U. No, H-X-H-U. 这儿没有 E-N-E. 有 is predicted.
这儿没有洗手间。
洗 is E-H-G-U. 手 is just Q. 间 A-N-A. And we're going to simplify. 传简。
这儿没有洗手间。
老师在那儿。
老师在哪儿？在那儿。Over there. The teacher is there.
医院在这儿吗？
医院在这儿吗？Is the hospital here?
饭馆不在那儿。
饭馆不在那儿。The restaurant isn't there.
这儿没有洗手间。
这儿没有洗手间 There is no bathroom here.
饭馆在那儿吗？
饭馆在那儿吗？ Is the restaurant over there? So, thanks for joining. Welcome back to Lango Institute. I'm your verb ally here to inspire you and show you how I learn multiple languages on Duolingo. But I've decided to go one by one, more than I have been. For now, for this short stream this afternoon, I'm just going to do some Mandarin, getting my characters from this character input window. Let's see. Yeah, I think that's a good zoom level.Onto the time unit, trying to cover as much ground as possible. I've spent many, many years studying Mandarin. I didn't learn this from Duolingo. learned it by going to China and lots of years of independent study. I'm fascinated by the language, and so here we're just going to see what it's like.
1月.
It's January, 1 month. Yeah. Somebody's getting into trouble. Hey!
几.
几 can mean how many?
1月.
1月.
1月, 1号.
1号, first.
年.
年, year.
1号.
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 Day of the month, 号.
号.
Doesn't really occur on its own.
请问今天几号?
Excuse me, may I ask? 请问今天几号? Excuse me, what is the date? 月.
月. 几月几号?
几月几号? What date is it? Okay.
2015年.
2015年, the year 2015. 几,
几,
一月,
一月,
号,
号,
一,
几,
年,
一号,
一号. So note that one syllable in Chinese is always one single character. 一号,
一号.
手,
手,
几,
几,
一号,
一号.
1月,
年,
年,
2013年 6月,
2013年 6月, June
2013, 2015年.
The order in Chinese is always bigger unit precedes the smaller unit, so years before months.
2015年,
202 is MM, 0, I'm going to put MBOII.
2015年
15年 E M 5 M D M 年 is O 2 and I'm gonna can use it in simplified too. For the 0 Ling we can also use a circle character and this one needs me to do that. If I simplify that, does it do it? Nope, keeps the complicated one. Don't know how to get that Ling. That's a bother.
2017年 12月 21号.
2017年 12月 21号. That means December 21st, 2017.
今天几月几号?
今天几月几号? What is today's date?
几月几号?
几月几号? What date is it?
2015年.
I'm going to use the word bank instead.
2015年.
Xing.
The star.
七.
七 time period. 七 again. 4.
七.
So, on the screen here, number 1, 2, and 4, they all have the moon component in common.
明.
This has a 2, sun and moon. 日月明.
今天星期几?
今天星期几? What day of the week is today? 星.
星.
明天18号.
明天18号, tomorrow. The 18th.
星期天我喝茶.
星期天我喝茶. 我喝茶. I drink tea on Sunday. 明.
明.
星期日是12号.
星期日是12号. This is another way to say Sunday. 星期日 is the 12th. 12th. 明.
明.
一号,
一月,
星,
七,
今天星期天,
今天星期天, all first tone words. Hear how the tone is nice and level throughout that.
今天星期天,
today is Sunday. 星
星
明
明
几
几
七
七
一月
一月
明天几号
明天几号 okay, what date is tomorrow? And the tones are 2, 1, 3, 4. 明天几号
星期天几号
星期天几号星期星 is written A-H-Q-M. 七 is predicted there. 星期天 is written M-K.
星期天几号
几号 What number is it? Okay, 几 for the traditional shape. V-I-I something. Oh, it's V-I-D-I, I think. No?I-H. Oh, it's V-I-H-I. There it is. 几号 R-S-Y-P-U. And we're going to simplify it with this button. 星期天几号 What date is Sunday?
星期天几号明天星期日吗
明天星期日吗 Is tomorrow Sunday?
今天不是星期日
今天不是星期日 Today is not Sunday.
星期天几号
星期天几号 What date is Sunday? Tomorrow is Thursday. 明天明 AB. And let's just refresh.日月 A B 明天 M K 明天星期四 is Thursday 星 A H Q M 七 is predicted 四 we write W C 明天星期四 we don't need a verb for this just tomorrow fourth day of the week thanks for joining us doing some Chinese here as you can see my goalWait, I'll show you in a second. Today is not Sunday. 今天不是星期日。今天 is going to be O-I-N. 天 predicted. 不是 M-F-A-M-Y-O. It's not Sunday. 星期日 A-H-Q-M. 七日 A. And we don't need to simplify. Those characters are unchanged. 不是 So if you were negating, it's good to add a copula. 是不是Not quite enough to say, 不星期日 Sounds kind of bad.
半
半 half.
点
点
几点
几点 What time?
几点现
现
你几点吃饭
你几点吃饭 What time do you eat? Do you, will you, or did you, could also be.Time to eat.
几点
几点 How many o'clock?
我一点半吃饭。
我一点半吃饭。I eat at 1 o'clock. At 1:30.
现在几点
现在几点 What time is it now?
半
半
半
We're looking for 点
点
半
半
现
现
几点
几点年一号
现
现
现
现
半
半
年
年
几点
几点点
半
半
现在五点半
现在五点半 It is 5:30 now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That should be accepted.几点
几点
你们明天早上九点半在哪儿
你们明天早上九点半在哪儿 Where will you be? At 9:30 a.m. tomorrow.
现在十二点
现在十二点 It is 12 o'clock. Now.
你们明天早上九点半在哪儿
你们 O-N-F.Men, 明天 AB, 天 looks like it's number four there.
你们明天早上九点半在哪儿？
早上 AJYM 九点半 was it?
你们明天早上九点半在哪儿？
九 we write KN. DN is I'm doing traditional WFYR. 半 is FQ.早上九点半在哪儿 ?Where will you be? 在 is KLG. 哪 is going to be RSQL. There we go. Is HXHU.
你们明天早上九点半在哪儿
?Where will you be at 9:30 a.m.? Simplify.
现在一点。
现在一点。It is 1 o'clock now.
现在五点半。
现在五点半。It is 5:30 now. Let's see how we're doing in the league at the moment. 400 points behind. All right. I think I'll do another stream later this evening after my.English pronunciation class, which is coming up. By the way, if you're wanting to learn, we teach several languages at Lango now. We teach about 8 or so. We offer lessons in English, as I mentioned, German, French, Portuguese, Spanish, Italian, Japanese, Chinese, and Korean. I think that's all that we cover now. Still looking for teachers of other languages as well. You can reach out to us.If you teach a foreign language, but really, we hope to find students too. Here's our website, langoinstitute.com, and we're on social media too, all your favorite platforms. Thank you for joining. Doing some Chinese today. We're right at a checkpoint. Let's see what that's like.
Ma.
The number. Bang is.
Bang. Niu.
Niu to twist.蹲
蹲
Have any meaning associated with that one?
多
多 to be many, to be numerous. 住 to reside,
住
to live.
号
So, number, day of the month. Make a racket over there. Teacher is not home. 老师
不在家
今天星期天
Today, 今天星期天 Today is Sunday.Sunday. He does not speak Chinese.
他不说汉语
Okay. Quick. Lovely. Just another 10 minutes have I got right now, but as I said, hope to continue later today. Oh, and you can practice that too, huh? Family too.
两孩
child
两子
子 so child children 孩子
孩子
孩
李老师有两个弟弟
李老师有两个弟弟 teacher Lee has two younger brothers 子
子
白
白
子
子
慢
两
孩
他们有几个孩子
他们有几个孩子 How many children do they have?
子
孩
慢两白
王医生也有两个孩子
王医生也有两个孩子 Dr. 王王 also has two children.
李老师有两个弟弟。
李老师。李 is D and D. Time for a refresh. D and D. 老 JKP. 师 is predicted.
李老师有两个弟弟。
Has two younger brothers. 有 KB 两 gonna be M L B O. Yeah, 两个 O W J R. DD is written C N L H, and it's gonna predict another. And let's simplify.
李老师有两个弟弟。
我们有两个洗手间。
我们有两个洗手间。 We have two bathrooms.
我有三个孩子。
我有三个孩子。 I have 三个孩子, three children.
他没有孩子。
他没有孩子。 He does not have children. Thank you for noticing.
Er,
child.
女,
女, female. Er,
岁,
岁, years of age. Daughter, 女儿,
女儿.
岁,
岁.
Son, 儿子,
儿子.
Synonym compound.
我的姐姐 24岁。
我的姐姐24岁. My big sister is 24. 女,
女.
And all the other characters have 女 as a component on the left side. 两,
两. 岁,
儿,
儿,
子,
女. 你有儿子吗?
你有儿子吗? Do you have sons or a son? No difference.
儿女两岁孩他们没有女儿
They don't have daughters.
他几岁
他 is OPD 几 V-I-H-I 岁 It's a fun one. It's going to be Y-M-I-H-H. 他几岁, and we're going to simplify. Oops, no. Can I back that? Fooey. OPD. OPD, come on. 他几岁, V-I-H-I. 岁. Y-M-H-I-I. Y-L-M-I. HH, rather. That's what it is. 他几岁? Simplify that. 转眼. 他几岁? Looks quite different.
我们的儿子在美国.
我们的儿子在美国. We're not told the number. Let's just say our son is in the US.
我们有一个女儿.
我们有一个女儿. We have one daughter.
他几岁?
他几岁? How many sons do you have?
我的女儿十七岁。
My daughter is 17. And an extra U. Okay, I think we're going to do one more in the stretch. Then I got to get that lesson ready.
Zhang, 七,
七 the wife, Zhang could mean husband. 七,
七,
these again all have that woman component.
夫,
夫 also husband. Wife, 妻子,
妻子,
丈,
丈,
丈夫,
丈夫,
夫,
夫,
distractors, 子,
子,
妻,
妻,
丈,
丈, 夫两
这是不是王老师的妻子?
这是不是王老师的妻子? Is this teacher Wang's wife? 妻
妻
丈
丈 女 夫
孩
孩 那是不是你的妻子?
那是不是你的妻子? Is that your wife? Yes or no?
她的丈夫是中国人
她的 Okay, 丈夫. We're going to use the feminine 他, VPD. BBD. 她的丈夫.
她的丈夫是中国人.
HKI 的丈. Okay, that's going to be KK. Huh. How do you write 丈? JK. There it is. 丈夫 is predicted.
她的丈夫是中国人.
AMIO. 中 L. 国 is predicted. 人 O. And let's simplify for that one. 国.
那不是我的丈夫.
不是我的丈夫. That is not my husband.
我的妻子是美国人.
妻子是美国人. My wife is American.
你的丈夫是不是美国人?
丈夫是不是美国人? Is your husband American?
她的丈夫是中国人.
她的丈夫是中国人. Her husband is Chinese. Alright, sorry to have to leave you so soon, but I hope to see you next time. Take care.